Hi, I'm Jason Rich. I grew up in mainland China and went to a public school. We had air pollution masks, but nobody wore them for all the same reasons people reject masks today. I wanted to find an affordable solution for my friends back in Shanghai.